Raise your hand if you've got a Cat Stevens tattoo on your lower back.
Thank you.
there's one thing I've learned in over 31 years of performing, it's not a moving audience.
Very experienced.
Right now, you guys are getting sick of the cavalcade of monster hits. You're like Jesus spirited ladies. If you just wanted to hear top 10 smashes all night, we'd turn on the goddamn radio. Every station in America is like Bare Naked Ladies 24/7. Why don't you take a chance and play us like a deep cut from your new record?
Okay, Wisconsin.
Half, you drink the rest.
Hey! One foot in the pedal, one
folks, it's an exciting part of the evening. There's one woman that was a huge supporter to our career before anybody else. She had us both on so many shows in America for her. She sang on one of our songs. Jim played bass on three of her records, including a Grammy award-winning track. And we are thrilled that she is here tonight. Will you welcome to the stage our good friend, the incredible Sarah McLachlan. That'd be cool, right? She's not here.
Looking.
That was like three truths and a lie. She has been incredibly supportive to us. She sang on one of our records. Jim played on. She's just very busy. Yeah. Folks, this is a song we wrote for a television program.
Get you got like a minute. Surprise of the flavors. See the chocolate, you know, the burger.